It has been a few days ever since we've been gone. And ever since we got beaten by that kid. Especially Afmal, too. Oh yeah, that little girl, too. Patience, you two. We're going to get a new member to the group. And he might actually help us. He might actually help us. For like this once. Who? He was a human once. He fell into a pool of electric eels. What? What's his name? Max. But we're going to go to the secret lair, to the secret facility where he's been hiding all this time. All right, lead the way. A few minutes later. Now, where is Electro? There he is. What's that thing around his body? I don't know. I think it's supposed to keep him alive. Who are you guys? We just need your help, Electro. We can break you out. Hey, what's going on over there? But we have to do this quick. Why? I know we have common enemies. Your enemies with the bug, right? Yes. He doesn't even remember me. He doesn't even remember me. My enemy is that kid who keeps on defeating me and the main project, especially Nazo. Yes, this kid has special powers. More powerful than you, Electro. We just need you to destroy him. Come on, we need you. Hey, what's going on? What the? A robot? Yes. Electro, we need to hurry. Go. You want me to help you? Yes, we need you. Nazo, please on him. Hey, we need you. Go. What? At long last. So you want me to help you? Yes. We just need your help. We just need your help to deal with this kid. Yeah. His name is Russell Bolin. We need you to eliminate him or bring him to us. Let's go. Come on, guys, let's move. Do you hear that? It must be thundering out there. Yeah, it must be storming out there. And it almost looks like the power's going out. Well, barely going out. Oh,
I hope we don't get a power outage.
No, let's hope not. Hey, it's okay, Luminous. Nothing bad is going to happen. Yeah, nothing bad's going to happen. If it is storming out there, then we can't go outside. No, we can't. Oh, now what? Maybe the goblins are here to visit us again. Maybe. I'll get it. Wait. What is that? Ah! Oh! Harry! Goblin King, are you alright?
Ow!
What happened?
I think I was electrified by the doorknob.
Correction, you were shocked by him.
Oh no, not this guy again. Who's that? Who's that?
It's Electro. It's Electro.
Electro?
Who's Electro? He's Max. He fell into a pool of electric eels, and he was given a name called Electro.
Hello, Spider-Man.
Missed me.
Oh, great.
Ooh.
It's okay, Luminous. I'm alright.
What's the big idea, Zurg?
That was payback for betraying me, Harry.
Surprise!
Oh no.
Not you guys.
Not you guys again.
So you're Electro, huh?
Indeed I am, kid.
So you're that kid that Zurg was telling me about, huh?
Indeed I am. You were once a human once before, and now you became a monster.
Now look at you. You're more powerful.
Indeed I am, kid. And this will hurt.
Whoa! Ha! Missed!
Alright, you. Bring it.
Sonic! No!
Ha!
Sonic!
Hey, no one does that to Sonic.
Hey, nobody does that to my best friend.
Your choice, Red Hedgehog.
You either get out of my way so I can destroy that kid. Now out of my way.
Jacob!
Uh-oh. Spider-Man, I think he's after me.
Run!
Oh, now it's on.
As for you guys, uh-oh, you're gonna die.
Get them! Get them!
Uh-oh. Everyone, attack!
Did I lose him? I think I lost him.
Phew. Phew.
Whoa!
Oh, you haven't.
Whoa!
Whoa!
Uh-oh.
Oh, no, you don't. Idiots. Get up. Get off me, Nazo. Oh, no, you don't. Oh, no. I gotta help Russell. Fan down, Electro. It's over. It's not over until I said it's over. Alright, and that's it. What the? What? What? Russell? Nice try. But how? How did you do that? I also been training by the Master of Lightning, and I have these powers. Now leave Electro. No! You've got to be kidding me! Nazo, you idiot!
That goes for you three.
Well, you're going to end up like them. Zerg, let's get out of here while we can.
Fine. I'll be back, Rustle. And next time, I will capture you.
I'm getting out of here. I'll be back, Spider-Man. And next time, with the Sinister Six.
Whoa. How did you do that?
Well, I have been training with the Master of Lightning, and I mastered my lightning powers. That was epic. That was awesome. Indeed it was. I could have killed Electro, but now you just defeated him.
Yeah, I know. But he's gonna come back, but this time with the Sinister Six. And we'll be ready to stop them.
Yeah. I think we should clean up the mess again.
Yeah, great idea.
Yeah, let's go clean up the mess. Great idea.
Meanwhile,
how could we lose again? We were so close!
I did not know that kid had powers.
We all didn't know.
We didn't know he had powers. We probably should have known.
Well, you probably You probably didn't tell us he had powers. I forgot he did. That's it. We're going to have to move to my next plan.
So what is the next plan?
My next plan is to capture that kid. And then we will begin the battle at Green Hills.
I like the sound of that.
Yes, indeed. Get ready, Athmal, for the final round.